What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are hanging out. We're over at Mr. Kenny KO's. We are about to actually have a rather exciting day. We've got a variety of things planned. So right now we're waiting for a special guest to come pick us up. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this video.
Hello.
Yo.
I'm outside. Come on.
Oh, you're here? All right. I'm coming out right now.
Okay, bye.
All right, bye.
A few moments later.
We have a special guest today.
Oh, God.
What's up, Britt? I was going to tell you that we were vlogging today, but then I figured I would just surprise you instead. God. This should be fun, right?
Well, get the f-
What's up, baby?
Hi, how are you?
Bring it in.
How are you?
Mwah. Say hi to the vlog, Britt.
Oh, God, hi.
Oh, my God. I forgot how fucking crazy you drive. But you always have good jams.
Duh.
Oosh. You're driving.
You're so scared of my driving.
You're driving. I forgot how much it scares me. Just like, it's like stop, start.
Such
Danica Patrick over here, guys. Okay, so Britt is one of my ex-girlfriends. You're gonna hear a really interesting story today, and I told you guys she's cool as f. So I'm actually really happy that she's just like down to vlog this day because she had no idea this was happening. I was debating if I should tell you, but I was like, nah, we'll just make it a surprise.
Well, thank God I put on makeup today then.
You always look good.
I know.
This whole day is about to be crazy because like we have a bunch of other fun stuff planned, but obviously it's good seeing you and catching up. This is like the most we've hung out in years because not the last time I was in Vegas, but like last year when I was in Vegas, we linked up, remember, outside of like Egg Slut for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, I was like, I'm like, hi, hello.
Yeah, it was like, hi, bye. I was like, all right, cool, we're gonna eat. Did I tell you?
No.
This is the first time they're gonna hear it. I'm gonna be moving here. Yeah, life's good, but so.
Oh, well, since you sprung this on me, I'm gonna spring this on you.
Oh.
You're paying for lunch.
All right, guys, welcome back. So we're here with my lovely ex-girlfriend, Brittany.
Hi.
Okay, let's tell the story. Brittany and I met, I was 22?
Yeah, because I was 21.
So I was 22 years old, and Brittany and I met, and I was young, dumb, and a f-boy, for lack of better words. And Brittany came into my life, and Brittany's the sweetest girl, and me being the f-boy I was, I cheated on her. I regret it to this day, it was a mistake. You guys can roast me down below in the comments section. I already expect that because she is a great catch.
I mean, it was so long ago. Like, I just remember, I think it was actually on Valentine's Day.
Oh.
Because we were supposed to go to dinner or go do something that night. I found out, I think it was like either the day of Valentine's Day or the day after or something like that. I found out he was cheating on me with a girl that looked like a guppy in my
opinion. My God.
I still call her the guppy girl.
I knew you were going to say that. You know what's funny is, we're going to leave her name out of this. We don't want to throw any shade her way. She's like happily married. She has a kid now, but yeah, you definitely won that one because you're way hotter than she'll ever be. What was I thinking?
That's what I said whenever I looked at the picture of her. I'm like, really?
I must have been drunk. I was drunk. That's not an excuse. Don't cheat. Cheating's bad. That was the only time. First, last, never again.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
Mm-hmm. It's okay. I forgive you.
Yes, gone. Perfect timing.
So long story short, we broke up.
Don't drink, guys. Drinking is bad. Okay, so here we are now. I don't know, what, like 10 years removed from that story?
Yeah, we made it like 10 years ago.
We made up like probably like 5 years ago. Like we were cool. You know what?
Before that,
that one night.
What did I
you
do?
You started it all that night. You know what I'm talking about. All I'm going to say is you cascade and parties until 5 in the morning.
Yep.
What was the DJ's name that we went to? We were like raging until whatever.
Laid
Back Luke, yeah.
Good times. Yo, so obviously you guys can tell, Brittany is just cool as hell, so I'm happy that all this time has passed and we're just able to be friends now. Maybe one day, you know, she'll trust me again.
I would never date you again.
What if I'm a changed man now? I don't drink. That's a start.
Tequila!
Oh. This girl can drink.
Oh my God, I can drink, yeah.
So you're a pro wine drinker, like a pro alcoholic?
I mean, I've always been a professional drinker.
low-key, I made a bet that if I am moving to Vegas part-time or full-time, that I am going to win Brittany's love and affection back. So drop a comment down below if you think it's going to happen and how long it's going to take. I'm going to win you back.
I will say that whenever we were dating, like in the 10 years that I've known you, you are one of the most determined people that I've met. Like if you put your mind and set a goal, then you like work super hard to achieve it.
Okay,
so I'll give you that bet.
So, game on.
Mm-hmm. 1 hour later.
We're about to go link up with my buddy Darnell. We're gonna go crush workout over at Fit Club.
There he is.
What's good, bro?
What's up, Daddy?
How you living?
I'm good, just staying busy as always.
So, my boy Darnell here got put up by Ghost. Big shout out. But, you know, he's yet to hook me up yet with any of the energy drinks. They haven't come out yet.
Soon enough, once it drops, I'll hook you up right there, too.
All right, there we go. We're about to go hit a lift, so we'll see you guys in a little bit.
Back with the Remus. These boys are my sons like Phoenix. My city and state never ever seen this. Jimmy Neutron, I'm a young boy genius. On a futon, I'ma give it that penis. When it's just done, I'ma fill up arenas. Ooh, like Gilbert Arenas. Shoot my shot, I'm still with the demons. Ooh, I keep it thorough. I got 5 chicks in New York, that means 1 in each borough. I'm in the pocket like Burrow. When I'm back home, no, they treat me like Robert De Niro.
All right, guys, so we are on our way over to the one and only Fit Club. That gym is just fucking sick, huh?
It is dope.
So I like
boys, Chris and Gavin and Ryan running it. It's a good spot. It's a good vibe that's in there.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever trained at like a more aesthetic gym other than like self-made, but it is just like, it's a vibe in that gym.
Yeah, it is.
It's dope. So we're gonna head over there right now. I think we're gonna hit shoulders.
Shoulder day, yeah.
Trying to get my shoulders. Look at those shoulders. So anyways, we're out here in Vegas. We're gonna go hit a nice workout over at Fit Club. And then I think the boys are over shopping for houses. So who knows, maybe we'll have a house by the end of the day. Stay tuned.
A few moments later.
All right guys, so we just pulled up here at Fit Club. You guys have seen me work out here every single day I've been in town in Las Vegas. I absolutely love this spot. So we're about to go crush a shoulder workout. I'm gonna let D just run me through it. So I hope he doesn't destroy me.
Yeah, we'll get after it. I'll show you some things and we'll get inside.
Bitches, we the best music.
Another one.
Yeah. DJ Khaled.
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter. Yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
Hey, shorty with the long text, I don't talk. Ay. Shorty with the long legs, she don't walk. Ay. Yeah, last year I kept it on the tuck. Ay. 2020, I came to fuck it up. Yeah, I want a long life, a legendary one. I want a quick death and an easy one. I want a pretty girl and an honest one. I want this drink and another one. Yeah, and I'm troublesome. Yeah, I'm a pop star, but this shit ain't bubblegum.
All right, guys, so we just wrapped up the workout here at Fit Club. My boy Darnell just kicked my ass. It was absolutely a juicy shoulder day. How you feeling, bro?
It's a good workout. I got that pump rocket right now, too. It's like, Scott, he put some work in, so
man,
it's a good day.
He motivated me like no other today, so keep an eye out for my boy D. He's going to be potentially starting a YouTube channel of his own, right?
We'll see. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned, guys. In the meantime, I will drop all his info in the description below, and if you are looking for any Ghost supplements, what's your discount code, bro?
Discount code is Neezy, N-E-E-Z-Y. Put that in the discount, get a 20% off of Ghost Supplements over there. Dan and Ryan, they put some work in that company. It's a good company.
Yep. That's what's up. Dan and Ryan, if you're watching this, discount code for me coming soon. All right, guys, so we're about to head out of Fit Club finally. We've just been hanging out, bullshitting with everybody that's here because everyone here is cool as hell. If you're looking for a gym, this is definitely the place to be in, I almost said AZ, in LV. But right now, with the lovely Miss Hallie, hold up, wait for it. Hey.
Hello.
Yo, big shout out to Mama Hallie. She's been taking care of me all week, making sure my socks are clean, my underwear's folded. I'm just playing. She's trying to throw my socks out.
Bitches.
You don't like those socks, do you?
They give me the heebie-jeebies.
Hey, wait, will you tell the vlog why are you walking funny right now? What happened? No, I thought it started when we were shooting off fireworks, though, right?
Oh, yeah, no, I pulled my quad, then broke my tail.
Pulled her quad because we were shooting fireworks in the desert, and we almost hit her with some fireworks. Sorry. And then she pulled a Peter Griffin in the middle of the night, f***ed her toe up. And yeah, so she is crippled, but still killing it in the gym. We're about to head back to the condo, so I will see you guys there.
1 hour later.
All right, welcome back, guys. Let's take you guys for another curveball. Right now, we're gonna head to go house shopping because we are buying a house in Las Vegas. All right, guys, welcome back. We are gonna go house shopping because if we're moving to Vegas, we need a place to live. So we're gonna go link up with our boy Juan, who's an agent out here. We're gonna go meet up with Kenny and let's go find us a house.
20 minutes later.
How many houses are we looking at today? Just one or two?
Just one.
Okay, so we're looking at one house today with Juan. One house with Juan. Juan, one house. We're gonna go look at one house right now. Is that it right there?
Yeah.
Ooh, I think that's it. Yeah, I was gonna say, I think it's that one. That one looks nicer anyways. All right, guys, so we're pulling up to the first house we're gonna look at. It's in a cul-de-sac, and it looks really nice from the outside, so we're gonna head on inside and take a look. Ugh. Here's the exterior of the house we're gonna look at today. Let's walk up in, see what we got going on here. Oh, yo.
Hey, you're gonna love this house. It's like your condo.
This is literally just like my condo.
I know, wait till
you, oh my God.
Till you look at the pictures, yeah.
All right, guys, so this is the house I was telling you about. This looks gorgeous. Yeah, I saw the light fixture from the outside and I was like, yo, this is gonna be dope.
You see the bathroom pictures and stuff.
This is so pretty. This is almost like the exact tile I have in my condo right now. What's up, guys? Welcome to the vlog. Long time no see. Okay, I love the black and the gold. Damn, this is pretty. Look at that fancy little microwave.
Scott.
What's up?
The price is going up every time you go, ooh.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Ooh. I was gonna say, don't worry, I'll run the comps.
Damn, there's nothing comparable to this.
No?
No.
No. This is, what's up, man? Scott.
Oganis.
Okay.
I'm what is it? Listing agent.
Oh, okay. Nice to meet you. Yeah, it's beautiful.
Thank you.
Beautiful. I was just showing Juan photos of my place I renovated in Scottsdale, and like literally used very similar materials, so.
Yeah, right? Yeah, light fixtures, the flooring, yeah.
Yeah, you probably knew when I came in here I was gonna like it.
I was like, dude, Scott's gonna run.
Yeah, this is really well done.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's like a greenway, and then it has a pool here.
Let's see.
And you're on an elevated.
Ooh, bottom. Okay. Wow, this is actually really pretty. Okay, so this is actually really, really pretty, guys. And then it kind of just overlooks like all of this down below. There's a nice separation between like traffic and the cars driving by, so it's pretty quiet up here. Then we've got this pool area over here. What do you guys think so far? If you like this house, drop a comment down below. I really do like the finishes. It feels really homey and just kind of nice. So let's head back inside. We'll see what else we got. Are there any special discounts for YouTube people?
There is. Like,
oh, there is, okay.
Yeah.
Plus 20%. Oh, shit. YouTubers get charged extra. All right. I shouldn't have asked. Stupid question. These are the almost the exact same handles I used on mine. That's funny. Wait, bidet?
Yeah.
Okay. Did I hear bidet?
Oh, shit.
Oh. Wow. I love the floating cabinets. This is really nice. What do you guys think about the beer? I've been getting a lot of comments. I've just been really lazy lately. Leave a comment down below if you guys like the beard, shave the beard. I don't know. Kind of indifferent right now.
Yeah.
He wasn't kidding. We got a bidet. All right, let's head upstairs, see what we got up here. Ooh, this just keeps getting prettier. All right, so we got a bedroom over here. Nice size bedroom. And then this one got a little closet space over here. We've got another bedroom. This one looks a little bit bigger. Then we got some nice built-ins here as well for the closet space. And let's see, bathroom. Wow, this is really pretty, guys. Just light, bright, very modern. again with the floating cabinets. And over here we have the master suite, of course, where all the magic happens. All right, so we got a good sized walk-in closet over here in the master. And here's the master bath, beautiful. Yeah, I really like the finishes in this house. And then here's the master shower. They still haven't put the glass in, but they'll be adding that in the next couple of days. They just got done doing these renovations, so. Yeah, guys, that's pretty much gonna be the first house we look at. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. I really like this one, so who knows, maybe this is it. Yo, what did you think of that house?
Like the interior.
Yeah, it kind of reminded me.
From the outside, it looks like an older house, but the inside's obviously remodeled, a shit ton.
I mean, the finishes actually really reminded me of the old content condo in Scottsdale, and I don't know, that backyard's really chill. I like it.
I like the backyard too. I like how it goes down the grass slope.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty nice. It was like, it seemed really quiet back there just because there's a nice distance from like down below where the traffic is.
Yeah.
8:01 p.m. All right, guys, so we just got back to the condo and it's been just such a long day from brunch with Britt, then we hit house shopping and I'm just absolutely exhausted. So if you guys made it this far, please don't forget to smash the like button, drop a comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. And until next time, peace. We're doing really well over here. I think we're gonna go ahead to the Little White Chapel after this and just make it official.
I think you have to have a reservation for that a couple weeks in advance because the whole pandemic thing.
So you can't just get married on a whim anymore?
I don't think so.
What if it's true love, though?
It's good for you, girl.
And I'm sorry, but
oh, yeah, I gotta get her a ring. You guys have those, like, gumball machines here?
We don't.
Wait, what did you just say?
No, I used your napkin, and I was like, oh, crap, my bad. And you said, it's fine. I'm like, what's mine is yours, babe.
All right, guys, we're making progress. I just put a drum on a no-kill tape. My cum and a pussy nose with